وبركاته. On behalf of Umriya Free Zone Authority, I would like to thank you all for attending our launch today. A lot of research was done in order to have the food park initiative to happen in Umriya. We're very proud of the team and the Free Zone for working very closely with the other body. We want to make things happen and we're here to support the food sector. Thank you very much.
So we find the best really, and not compliment, the best and the most economical and support is from, you know, Umriya Free Zone.
I get the support, I get a good relationship with all the management of Umriya Free Zone. And for this one, I win.
The selection of site in Umriya Free Zone is the very strategic one, because there is a port is available, and there is a road is available, and there is a, by air, there is a very accessible route is available.
Well-trained professional starts to guide you to the fix what you need always. Even with themselves, if they can do it, or do also with their partners, like the charter municipality, also they have us to guide us and to support the business.
And we thank the chairman and the director for helping us out in giving and making us what we are today. And we hope that in future, they will help us out more. And with the establishment of this new food park, I believe they are going way, way ahead compared to.